Welcome to 40DIG. Have you ever connected an external hard drive, a USB flash drive, an SD card, or any other storage device to your Windows computer only to be greeted by a message prompting you to format the drive, followed by the error, the volume does not contain a recognized file system, and worse yet, you had crucial files and data stored on that drive? Well, fear not, because in this video I'm going to show you how to resolve this issue and regain access to your precious data. So without wasting any more time, let's get into the video. But before that, make sure you subscribe to our channel for more content just like this one. What causes this error? The error typically occurs when the file system on your storage device becomes corrupted or damaged. But what exactly can lead to this corruption? A sudden disconnects, malware and virus infection, disk errors and bad sectors on the drive, formatting errors. So these are the common culprits behind the unrecognized file system error. Now let's move ahead with the methods to fix this issue. Method 1. Run CHKDSK command. Firstly, click on the start button and search for CMD. Right-click on it and run it as administrator. Once that is done, type this command and make sure to replace the letter X with the drive letter of your problematic storage device. Then press enter to execute the command. CHKDSK will start checking the file system for errors and attempt to repair them. When the repair is finished, restart your computer and check if the volume is fixed. Method 2. Recover data using Tenorshare 40DIG. If you have important data on the storage device, consider using data recovery software to retrieve your files before attempting any formatting. 40DIG is a professional and reliable tool that allows you to recover lost or deleted files and put things in order with minimal effort. Surprisingly, 40DIG supports restoring more than 1,000 types of files from multiple devices, including Windows, Mac, USB, SD cards, external hard drives, etc. With this tool, you can definitely get back your data from the storage device displaying the volume does not contain a recognized file system error without any hassle. So download 40DIG from the official website or check the video description to get direct download links. After installation, run 40DIG. Next, select the problematic drive. Select the file type that you want to recover. But if you ask me, I would suggest you to scan all the file types. Now 40DIG will scan your selected location. This process takes a bit of time depending on the size of your drive. So I would suggest you to do some breathing exercise while you wait. Alright, now choose the files or folders you want to recover. Specify a safe location on your computer or another storage device to save the recovered data. You should avoid saving the recovered files back to the problematic drive. Click on Recover, and that's it. Method 3. Format the drive. After successfully recovering your important data, you can consider formatting the problematic drive to resolve the file system error. Click on the Start button and search for CMD. Open command prompt as administrator, type disk part, and press enter. Type list volume, and press enter to identify the problematic drive. Type select volume followed by your problematic drive's volume number, then type in this command, and press enter to format the drive to NTFS. Now your drive will be formatted to NTFS, hence making the drive usable again. Once the drive is formatted and the file system error is resolved, you can safely transfer your recovered data back to the drive. Well, in this way, you can fix the volume that does not contain a recognized file system error and salvage your valuable data. Make sure you subscribe to the channel so that you won't miss any of our future videos. And if you have any questions, feel free to drop them in the comment section below. Have a great day. And I'll see you in the next video.